Sir Keir Starmer has won a landslide victory in the general election, ending 14 years of Conservative government.
The Labour Party has won this general election, and I have called Sir Keir Starmer to congratulate him on his victory.
Change begins now.